Okay, I flipped it around. I was having technical support difficulties. But you could see that this is where we did. We're coming back, heading back to our friend's house. And hope you don't bust our junk going to our friend's house. Because I'm not planning on doing that yet.
Me neither.
I'm trying to fix my pants here.
Well, you're the one that's
for the bathroom. Jeez. So there goes people going fast like they think this is the TEE. But like I said, you can see my hat glowing. And if I fall, my butt will be glowing. But this is it. It's not bad now. It's actually nice.
No, it's a little chillier than what it was before, but it's not
as windy.
Yeah,
and it's not as windy, but you can see my Santa Claus hat glowing. It's Christmas!
Yay.
Not literally, but it's Christmas. Woohoo! Woo! Huh? But like I said, we are marching along on this very day. Yep, we are marching along on this very mid-December day. Boy. Oh, right there we gotta stop.
She said stop.
She said stop.
I don't want my baby
to
hurt.
Look at what I was saying. I was saying yeah. It is nice out. I would stop at the end of the bridge where we started.
Okay.
And today we're gonna do a card game called which one?
We're not gonna tell them.
Oh, it's a surprise. That's right. She's right. We're gonna surprise you with that one. But then I'm gonna go back to my games. I'm gonna play Uno and all that.
Yeah,
and upload my game. Like I said, we're gonna be doing that. We're gonna
have once we get home, dinner work better.
And once we go to the house, then it never worked better. And once we get to the house, I might sleep better.
I know, right?
Oops. A big chunk of ice fell. Suckers go up. Once I finish the video, I'm gonna flick it. Boy, oh, I love. But you can see people passing by. You were laughing at us with my pants. But remember this? This is how it looks at night. A snowy track tundra.
Yeah, my hand is
away. A snowy track tundra. You can see that as we walk.
Yep.
It ain't bad out though. Holy.
The wind is a little nippy.
Because we're on the bridge.
Yeah.
But you see that. But we go back to us.
But once we get back to
the street. Joining this channel, roll one a quick star, triple R. But yeah, this is a nice channel. I'm really enjoying it. Just hope I don't slip. Does it look like this? Ooh, huh? Yeah, just a little nippy. You can see that, and that, and that, that, that. I don't know. No. But you can see that. I know, but this is minus size that car.
I think Jamie will say, watch out.
What?
Right there, I don't know.
Oh, crap. Like, you can't tell?
Stuff like that, I don't know if
it's black. You can't tell if that's ice or water. And you don't want to find out too late when you slip on it.
Exactly, that's why I'm taking my time on this bridge.
Yeah, we are taking our time
on this bridge. Because
it's a main street. Yeah, I know. We are. Forget all this. You're going up to National.
I only said it's home.
Because it was daytime.
Yeah.
You're coming. But like I said, this is downtown Milwaukee. You can see that. You see the Allen Bradley clock.
No one in the distance.
You're right in the distance. And you can see downtown Milwaukee.
I won't forget.
We might be able to. We might be able to see the domes. And I hope I don't bust my domes. Because that's too. I hardly know cars are coming, seriously. Sheesh. For a Tuesday? Really?
I know it.
But that was fun.
Because it's still a weekday and kids at school.
Yeah, we're in that day of school for this week. The last day of school is Thursday or Friday, depending on where you are.
Friday.
Depending on where you are. but school is ending this week. Until the new year, then they go back January 2nd or 3rd. Like I said, it depends on where you are. Each place and each day has their different ways of celebrating Christmas or the holidays. So, like I said, check it with your school before you assume an order, or before you assume, check out with your schools and all that. You'll get a better idea. But right here, we gotta be careful.
Yeah, because I don't know if it's black ice. Water or just regular slippery ice.
I know, and the black ice you will fall.
Oh yeah, because you don't know when it comes.
Yeah, I know.
That's why I'm taking my time.
Okay, I'm taking my time on that category.
And you can't even hold up. Okay.
That's not even. Yeah, now I gotta hold up my pants, so I might really slip on that one. Jeez. But we're almost to the end. You can see where we started from. This is the way
I'm
we came.
Stop on, I think Pierce.
Yeah, it was Pierce where
that
we.
That way he can hold up his pants.
And so I can fix
it.
Dodo, I forgot my belt this morning like a dodo.
He didn't mean to, he just wanted to.
Get out the house.
He wanted to make sure he's had a lot on his mind, so.
Yeah, I do. But we are almost at the approach of the end of this vlog.
Yay!
No, just kidding, but I'm going to be doing plenty more vlogs. We got a lot of stuff coming up ahead for you guys, so don't be surprised.
If anything, Christmas Eve or Christmas Day, we need to do nothing.
No, I will.
Because that will, well, we can in the morning.
Yeah, and but I could do some vlog during the day and stuff. Okay. Tell people Merry Christmas and all that. Mm-hmm. But you can see the dome.
Oh, yeah, you can.
See it at a distance. See the domes at a distance. See that, yeah, that's where we went to that one Monday. You can see that. But like I said, I hope you do enjoy this video, all my other vlogs and my other videos. Feel free to give me any comment, criticism, subscribe. Give me a like and a thumbs up, a super thumbs up. Yay! That would be appreciated. See, there goes my thumb. I had to show you. Yay! Give me that.
I have mine too.
Yeah, she gave me hers too. So we'll get back with another video later on, shortly, so you get to the house. It's a card game. You'll see what it is. We ain't telling you yet. But I do love you all. Thank you for the support so far, the ones that gave me the support so far. Even though I'm new at this and I just started this channel, but I do love you all. Yeah, I do love you all. I gotta be careful. But for now, we are closing out. Sayonara!
Peace.